Smith Kerax. I have been looking for you.
Artanis, praise the gods.
Your nerf cords, they must be removed.
It was done by the Dark Templar. I am free of the Kala's corruption. Are there others?
I have saved all that I could. Come, we must escape this world before time runs out.
Escape? How?
The Spear of Adun still rests beneath the ruins of Khor Shakhal. Its generators are ancient, but a phasesmith of your ability will know how to bring them online.
The Spear of Adun. I am honored to have the opportunity. This is fortune we cannot ignore.
Indeed. Come, we must go at once.
Hyrok, we are en route to the Spear of Adun. As long as its generators still function, I should be able to bring them online. Once the spear is fully activated, we must flee from this fallen world.
The Spear of Adun lies dormant beneath the heart of the Conclave. I had hoped to raise it, to secure our victory against the Zerg. But now, it is our last hope for survival.
Artanis, why do you flee from your salvation?
Celendis, she has fallen under Amon's control. Kerax, we have to bring the Spear of Adun online.
The first power cell is activating, but the remaining four have been disabled by creep.
I see. We have no choice but to clear them. What of our defenses?
Unfortunately, they are without power. However, the Spear of Adun support systems can aid us. They will allow us to deploy pylons anywhere on the battlefield. We should deploy one here as soon as possible. These photon cannons can defend our nexus point, Hyrok. They require only a pylon to function. You can warp in a pylon using the Spear of Adun. Press the Deploy Pylon button at the top of your command screen. Our cannons will now fire upon enemies within range. If they become damaged, the shield battery will restore their shielding.
These defenses will indeed be vital to our evacuation, but our first priority must be to clear the power cells of creep.
Now transform our gateways into warp gates. This allows us to warp in warriors to any area with pylon power.
Thank you. enough energy. Enough minerals.
I'm here.
You require more of this. Construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
I'm here in the shadows.
You have not enough minerals.
Zergling bioforms on approach to our nexus. We must rally our defenses.
I am here in the shadows.
You have not enough minerals. Construct additional pylons. Not enough.
I'm detecting unpowered warp gates nearby. Constructing a pylon next to them would restore their power, giving us an advantage. The Spear of Adun's deploy pylon ability would be ideal for this. Of course, our probes can always warp in pylons as well.
You must construct additional pylons.
We are one.
You have not enough minerals.
Forces have discovered a warp gate. Now, we only need to construct a pylon to power it. Warp gate online. We can begin warping in warriors from it immediately, Hierarch.
I am here.
My life for hire.
We are one with the shadows. It shall be as you say. Very well. Veraku. I serve. I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows. I am here in the shadows. We move unseen. State thy bidding. Now, it shall be as you say.
second power cell is active. The spear's sensor array is reacting.
Do not deny your destiny, Artanis. Your people have finally found true unity.
Sensors online. Wait, what is this? Warp prisms approaching our nexus point.
Stalkers, eliminate those warp prisms.
I'm here in the shadows. I'm here in the shadows. There are cold is the void. State thy bidding. Intriguing. I am the voice of the eclipse. Let our enemy know our fury. I am the heart of darkness.
My life for iron!
I am here.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Cold is the void. I am here in the shadows.
Construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
You require my skills. It shall be as you say. Intriguing. We move unseen. Very wise. Very well.
Kerax. I've brought another warp gate online. Prepare it for immediate use.
I am the voice of the eclipse. State thy bidding. Intriguing. I am here.
I would advise caution, Hierarch. You are approaching the Zerg's hive cluster. It will be heavily defended.
I am the heart of darkness. Veraku.
Another pack of Zerglings is approaching our nexus from the south.
It shall be as you say. I am the heart of darkness. I serve. We are one with the shadows. I am here in the shadows.
Thank you.
enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows. We move unseen.
Nidus worms. Warriors, strike them down. We are not defeated yet.
Shadows. Very well.
Justice.
Let our enemy know our fear.
My life for hire.
Shall be as you say. I serve for now.
Base is under attack.
Veraku.
My life for iron!
You require my skills. State thy bidding. For the reckoning.
My life for iron!
Intrigue, I am the voice of the Eclipse. Shadows.
Struggle no more. Be released from your pain.
My life for life.
There are. Shadows. State thy bidding. I am the voice of the Eclipse. Very well.
Well done, Hierarch. All of the abandoned warp gates are now under our control.
Hierarch, only some of your gateways have transformed into warp gates. It is better to commit to a single warp-in strategy.
Shadows. It shall be as you say.
We embrace the glory.
seen. Intriguing.
You must construct additional pylons.
Shadows. Very well.
You must construct additional pylons.
State thy bidding. Veraku.
All shall be one. All conflict shall end.
Finished, Hierarch. The Spear of Adun is nearly online. Only one cell remains.
Enough. The end to the cycle of infinite madness has come. Cease your struggle against the salvation I bring.
Cold is the void. Intriguing. I serve. Now I am here in the shadows.
We embrace the glory of fire.
Our pylon is under attack.
Our base is under attack.
Deraku, I am the voice of the eclipse.
We stand with you.
We are one with the shadows.
Transfer completed. The Spear of Adun is ready to depart.
Want all firstborn freed from Amon aboard, Facesmith. We must flee this world if we are to survive.
As you command.